I'll show you how to make a model of a torus from pieces defined by Villarceau circles. I use cardstock for this model. Download the pattern from cutoutfoldup.com and print two copies of the pattern onto regular paper. Staple the pattern to two sheets of cardstock. I use plenty of staples to keep the pattern from shifting as I cut out the pieces. This technique also makes a nicer model that doesn't have printing on it. Cut the slots in the pieces by making two cuts, one on either side of the line, to remove a narrow strip of paper. You'll need 12 pieces of each type. I use contrasting colors, one for pieces with slots on the inside of the crescents, and another color for pieces with slots on the outside. Start assembling the pieces by slipping the middle slot of one piece into the middle slot of the other type of piece. Every time you add another piece, slip the piece into the slot in the corresponding position. This means that the first slot of one piece will always slip into the first slot of the other. The second slots will join together, and so on. As you add pieces, each new piece will interlock with many existing pieces. Note that all the pieces will line up when the stack of pieces is laid flat. To make it easier to add pieces, angle the piece so that you can line up the slots one slot at a time. When all your pieces are in place, open the model. The pieces that are sticking out need to be interlocked. I start by sliding each piece into the slot that it goes into, but only as far as the first slot. One by one, I slowly work each piece farther into its slot. This is the trickiest part of the assembly and takes time and patience to slowly interlock the pieces. The completed model is worth the effort. For patterns to this model and others, visit cutoutfoldup.com.